In the furthest eastern corner of Romania, along the border to the Ukraine, the river Danube flows into the Black Sea. It splits into three large tributaries, between which countless lakes and waterways form the largest reed bed in Europe, the Danube Delta. Here, it's all about fish. It's the most important source of income and is prepared in a vast variety of different ways. It's a remote life here, and many areas can only be reached by boat, a reason why there's no industry. Life in the Delta is tough and simple. Most of the people that live here are self-sufficient and live off whatever the Delta or their own gardens offer. Mitica is a fisherman through and through. Every morning he goes out on his boat.
Pun mai nouă clase, școala mea plăcut, plăcut pescărie. Mai bine să te-am întrebat că să mergi la școală.
Mitica's wife, Rodica, provides the locals with everything they need.
Bine nu este, dar dacă te știi să te organizezi, este foarte bine.
In the early morning mist, Leteia still belongs to the cows. For the Burduia family, the day begins with a hearty breakfast. Their daughter Andreea is only here in the holidays, and her father Mitica and mother Rodica start every day with fish.
Doici pe la prânz.
Drog din pește.
Așa. Să rămână pentru masă. Pa.
Pa.
Se zgrijă, da?
In Leteia, the walk to the water is never far. The town rests on a sand dune in the middle of the delta, land that the people have wrestled from the clutches of the sea. The water level is low this morning, and Mitica has to start by poling his way out of the village's waterway. Mitica hasn't reached his fishing nets yet. The journey takes him along reeds and wetlands for a kilometer. He feels completely at home on the water. The large lakes on the delta are home to many rare species of bird and Europe's only pelican colony. The kilometers of wetlands are all a conservation area. Mitica has reached the lake where he set up his nets. He's placed them far apart, which requires a good deal of rowing. Good exercise and cheaper than petrol. He catches the fish in traditional fike nets. They're built in a way that the fish unlucky enough to swim inside them cannot swim back out and are caught. Mitica isn't in it for the money. Here, the fishermen barely get €1 per kilo fish from the wholesalers.
Da, noi pescarii cam nu putem să ne hrănim, să ne întreținem familia. De mâncare, pește nu ne lipsește. Dar să-ți cumpere altceva, trebuie să mai muncească ori familie, ori nevasta, ori să avem grijă de animale multe. Grădini trebuie să avem ca altfel. Din pescuit nu prea. Nu prea mai e rentabil.
Rodica has the first third of the day behind her. She's milked the cows, fed the pigs, and prepared lunch. Every morning, she hurries through the village to get to the shop in time for the 8 o'clock opening. And the first customers are already waiting. The next town is 80 kilometers away and can only be reached by boat. So the shop makes sure it has all the things needed for everyday life.
Sunt mulți oameni străini, veniturile sunt reduse. Străini, bătrâni, scuzați. Veniturile sunt reduse și nu-și permite toată lumea să meargă la oraș ca să-și facă piața de acolo.
Today, Rodica is at the waterside early to load goods that are being delivered for her shop. The boat comes at night and delivers drinks for three small villages.
Mai este pe picior înalt? Nu cade.
This is the only transport route that connects Latea with the outside world.
De regulă ajunge tot ce ne trebuie. Mai greu, dar ajunge. Cu sacrificii, cu eforturi, cu... Când e apa mică, nu poate să intre ca bară mare, când e... Apa mare se deplasează flaurii, bucăți formate din stuf cu vegetație. Și când e apa mare, îi rupe, înfundă diferite guri de canal.
This afternoon, reeds are to be harvested, so the two brothers drive to the village waterway. Reeds grow here in abundance, and not only around the big sand dune that makes up the little village of Latea. The brothers have to take the boat to get to the plants across the water. The locals make use of the reeds over the whole summer. Here, reed serves as an inexhaustible raw material with 1,000 different uses. The light reeds are easier to bend into shape.
Da, e o papără pentru iarnă, ține căldura. E, nu e ca stuf. Stuful e mai gros, crapă, se rupe. Dar asta e mai... nu se rupe, se îndoaie. Și când o pui la perete, la animale, pui strâmb așa, strâns, o legi. Și a strâmb, perete ține.
Not everyone can handle the tough plants as well as Mitika, who even manages to tie up his bundle with them. Much easier for transporting on the boat and the tractor. Here, everyone has a large supply of reeds in their garden, whether to build animal barns or to be used as roofing or fuel for the oven. Money is scarce, and so people must make the most out of what nature provides. In the evenings, the shop is open until 8.
Și o cafea.
In the last hours of the day, the village shop becomes the village bar.
Bineînțeles că n-au unde să meargă în altă parte. Se mai strâng. Să bei o cafea, să stai de vorbă, e și stație de autobuz. Nu-i plictisitor, nu avem timp să ne plictisim. E mai monoton așa, dar e frumos. Liniște. Nu sunt mașini multe. Nu e poluare multă. Numai vaci multe, plin satul de vaci pe străzi.
Life in Latea is not easy, and many young people move away to seek a future in the big cities. But the hardened locals remain, like grandmother Jordana and her childhood friends.
Iar Părnești este nostalos, voia e dona zigda.
They're singing about a young woman who secretly meets her boyfriend under the church oak tree for a kiss. It's a song from their youth, and they're singing it in Russian, as many here come from the Ukraine. When they were young, they spoke Russian. Mitika gets back behind the wheel to pick up his wife from work, just as he has done every day since they got married 20 years ago.